I want you to show us what our core muscles are, what it is that we're doing when we exercise these core muscles.
So right there is our rectus abdominis, and that is typically what you see when you have a nice six-pack going on at the beach.
I had one of those once.
I still have one.
Back in the day, once upon a time. So this is usually the muscle, the six-pack muscle.
Right.
We also have our transverse abdominis, which is underneath that rectus abdominis, and you see it spans along the whole entire front mm-hmm. of the trunk, and that's a stabilizing muscle for the front of the abdomen.
So now, how important are these strong core muscles for our back?
Super important. So if I can get them, there we go. So you also have, so basically the core is a 360 degree muscular stabilization for the back. You okay. have your rectus abdominis and your transverse abdominis in the front. You also have on your sides, you have your oblique muscles, mm-hmm. and you also have your quadratus lumborum. And then on the back, you have your paraspinals and your multifidus as well.
If we get that. So now what happens if someone's muscles, or your core muscles aren't strong, if they haven't been exercised, I mean, does that mean they're gonna have problems?
If they haven't been working on their core, basically that's what happens for the majority of the patients is they forget how to use their core. Their core turns off, be it from poor posture, or maybe they've had pain for so long. Pain can also lead to a deactivation of your core. But actually there's two more areas of the core that I didn't address yet. So you have muscles in the front, you have muscles in the side, muscles in the back, but also you have from the top, you have your diaphragm, which is your breathing muscle.
I got that
and towards
one.
The bottom, you have your pelvic floor.
I got your diaphragm.
So literally you have 360 degrees.
Right.
of muscles that are stabilizing your core. So if one of those muscles become inactive or weak, then mm-hmm. you end up having a weak link in the chain of your core. And that's
happens?
Usually where a lot of problems occur, is mm-hmm. the core isn't able to stabilize at that point, even if it's just one of the muscles not working correctly. For the core to be able to do their function, which is to stabilize the spine,
right.
all of those muscles that I just mentioned need to be doing their job. Mm-hmm.